The following champion versus champion contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the National Wrestling Alliance Stampede Heavyweight Championship.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 142 pounds, he is one half of the WCCW World's Champions, Mighty Ugg, Maccabee. Introducing the champion from Naples, Italy, weighing in at 242 pounds, he is the National Wrestling Alliance Stampede Heavyweight Champion, Italian Stallion.
Stay tuned. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Clothesline!
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Drop down.
Leapfrog. Big elbow.
At the arm. Here's the cover. No early kick out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Irish whip. Wicked clothesline. Boom, what impact. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What a slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
He wants no part of the outside.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Well, he's so DDT. He's back in control here. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Incoming.
Cover here.
This battle's not over yet. Uh-uh.
Across the shoulders.
Down, Samoan driver.
Here's his chance to win this. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
He's got the shoulders down.
Set it up.
Nasty attack to the neck.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Trouble up by the top rope.
Oh!
Sharp drag.
At the elbow.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. He's going for the pin.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
That match deserves another look, folks.
Check him out here. Man, oh man, look at that. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner and new National Wrestling Alliance Stampede Heavyweight Champion, Mighty Ugg, Maccabee.
They proved who the better competitor was tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.